Everybody loved Joey. Little kids to the old rummies. Did you know him very well?
Well, you know, he got around.
What did that man mean just
now?
Oh,
don't pay no attention to him. He's drunk, he's falling down, everything. He's just a juice head that hangs around the neighborhood. Don't pay no attention.
I'd better go now.
You don't have to be afraid of me. I'm not gonna bite you. I guess they don't let you walk with fellas where you've been, huh?
You know how the sisters are.
Yeah. Are you training to be a nun?
It's just a regular college.
What is it?
It's run by the Sisters of St. Anne.
Where is that?
It's in Tarrytown.
Where's that? Where's that?
The country.
I don't like the country. The crickets make me nervous. Now, how often do you get in here?
I haven't been here since last Christmas. We were going to have a Thanksgiving party.
That's nice. What do you do up there? Just, what, study?
I want to be a teacher.
Teacher? That's very good, you know. I admire brains. My brother Charlie is a very brainy guy. He had a couple of years of college.
It isn't just brains, it's how you use them.
Well, I get your thought. You know, I've seen you a lot of times before. Remember parochial school out of Paluski Street? 7, 8 years ago, your hair...
Braids.
Looked like a hunk of rope. You had wires on your teeth and glasses, everything. You was really a mess.
I can get home all right now, thanks.
I just don't get sore. I'm just kidding you a little bit. I just mean to tell you that you grew up very nice.
Thanks.
You don't remember me, do you?
Remember you the first moment I saw you.
By the nose, huh? Well, some people just got faces that stick in your mind.
Remember, you were in trouble all the time.
Now you got me. Boy, the way those sisters used to whack me, I don't know what. They thought they was going to beat an education into me, but I foxed them.
Maybe they just didn't know how to handle you.
How would you have done it?
With a little more patience and kindness. That's what makes people mean and difficult. People don't care enough about them.
Kidding me?
No.
Come on, I better get you home. There's too many guys around here with only one thing in their mind. Am I gonna see you again?
What for?
I don't know.
I really don't know.